and intensity is really something to behold. That begrudging compliment is meaningful and appreciated. With their stoked-up physiques, amazing fashion sense, and in-ring skill, there are few teams who can hang with the Outlaw.
Few teams are as committed to the game of one-upsmanship than they are, that's for sure.
Given the rules of tournaments, I can't emphasize enough how important it is to score the first elimination. Jay showing some sticks. He has been hit before, and he knows what he needs to do.
There he goes.
And what a move we just saw there.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup? You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can have anything in the equation. Each competitor is fast.
Contest is scheduled for.
superstars in a falls count anywhere match, Corey.
It's absolutely a concern. Conserving your energy has to be a priority in this type of match. A move that takes a lot of energy now might keep you from kicking out later.
End of the exchange.
Yeah, as Lita shows off some of that patented fearlessness.
Costly error there. Right to the back.
She did a homework there.
Dropped right on their face. What an interception.
Spectacular counter into a dragon screw.
Lita is putting her opponent on notice.
Oh, man! What a hit from Lita!
Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around.
We'll be right back. Introducing the challenger from Wellington, New Zealand, Blair.
Signals for the bell, and we are finally underway.
These superstars are seeing red right now, gentlemen.
Does someone call that showing off? What a display. What a way to flaunt your abilities.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Yeah.
from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 251 pounds, the Alliance and WWE Global Heavyweight Champion, Jimmy Uso!
Part of arguably the greatest tag team in WWE history, a member of possibly the greatest faction in WWE history, there's no questioning.
This my world, this my earth, this my turf, this my land. I stand on the road to the ring of champions.
Has made it back to the ring, and we can officially start this match.
Oh, man.
Yeah, the refs got their hands full in this one.
He's in a bad spot.
On the road with the boot.
Free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Kick right to the gut. He returns to the ring. And he has an answer for Jay.
Still too early to wrap up this one just yet.
Challenger is not in a good place.
This should come as no surprise in a havoc-filled Triple
threat. This could do it!
He kicks out with force.
How did he do that?
Jerry letting his opponent know who's in charge.
He is rubbing up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Heading back to the ring.
Looking for something. begun.
I'm not even sure the word official is in their vocabulary at this point.
I think you're right, Saxton, and I love it.
Thank you. championship dream.
Let's see if that kick out of the score. Is it the challenger's last gasp? How draining is that? Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time? These superstars body.
A competitor has been eliminated.
He stopped with his opponent from the top.